years to come. Two vampire elders have been slain, one by my own hand. Soon, Marcus will take the throne.